Hi, I'm Kalpesh Dalvi. I work as an associate for technology in Adhyayan. So I basically coordinate the new developments of technology that happen in our software. So my journey as an assessor has been very interesting, exciting, and challenging at the same time. So I started my journey just like any other assessor by doing online courses, reading about the review, reading about the methods of evidence collections, what good looks like, and reading the diagnostic, understanding the statements. So when I started going on reviews, I was fascinated by two things. I was able to look at different practices that different schools do that are evident in different schools. I felt that the schools can learn so much from each other. And B, I was working with a team that had people from different schools. They had varied experiences. And what I realized is that I had started learning a lot from the team itself, how to conduct yourself, how to apply your experience. So as I started going on more reviews, I realized that being an assessor is not just about going to a school and saying that this is what is happening, this is what is not happening, do this and don't do this. What I've realized is that you have to become a part of the school. And once you are able to make that connect with the school, with the teachers, they just get it. They feel that, yes, you understand what they are going through and you would be able to help them to make that difference, to go a step ahead. So being an assessor gives me immense satisfaction and joy. Not only because I get to see some practices, not only because I get to meet such wonderful people, but also because I know that, you know, I'm able to contribute. I know that, yes, I can make that difference by being an assessor. I can help a school to start their journey or to contribute to their journey of development. So I think that's what really counts as an assessor.
To know more about the program, write to us at info@adhyayan.asia or register an inquiry with us on our website www.adhyayan.asia. Also follow us on social media.